What is meant by system? When the number of elements connected performs a specific function, the group of elements is said to constitute a system or interconnection of various components for a particular task. Example, automobile robot. What is meant by control system? Any set of mechanical or electronic devices that manage, regulate, or command the system's behavior using a control loop is called the control system. It can range from a small controlling device to a large industrial controlling device used for controlling processes or machines. What are the types of control systems? There are two types of control systems: open loop system and closed loop system. Open loop control system. An open loop control system in which the control action is independent of the desired output signal. Examples, automatic washing machine, immersion rod. Closed loop control system. A closed loop control system is a system in which control action is dependent on the desired output. Examples, automatic electric iron, servo voltage stabilizer, and air conditioner. What is feedback? What type of feedback is employed in control systems? The feedback is a control action in which the output is sampled and a proportional signal is given to input for automatic correction of any changes in desired output. In general, negative feedback is employed in control systems. Why negative feedback is invariably preferred in a closed-loop systems? The negative feedback results in better stability in steady state and reject any disturbance in signals. It also has low sensitivity to parameter variations. Hence, negative feedback is preferred in a closed-loop systems. What is the effect of positive feedback on stability? The positive feedback increases the error signal and drives the output to instability. But sometimes positive feedback is used in minor loops in control systems to amplify certain internal signals or parameters. What are the components of feedback control systems? The components of feedback control systems are plant, feedback path elements, error detector, and controller. What is a time-invariant system? The time required to change from one state to another is known as transient time. The value of current and voltage during this period is called transient response. The system in which the input and output characteristics of the system do not change with time is called the time-invariant system. What are linear and nonlinear systems? Linear system. Linear systems are the systems that possess the property of homogeneity and superposition. The term superposition means that an input R1T gives an output C1T, and R2T will give the output C2T. If we apply both the input R1T and R2T together, then the output will be the sum of C1T and C2T. Mathematically representing R1T plus R2T equals C1T plus C2T. Nonlinear system. Nonlinear systems do not possess the property of superposition and homogeneity. The output of these systems is not directly proportional to their input. In these types of systems, the system's stability depends upon the input and initial state of the system. What is the transfer function? The transfer function is defined as the ratio of the Laplace transform of output to the Laplace transform of input with zero initial conditions. Mathematically represented as Ts is equal to Cs divided by Rs. Where Ts is the transfer function of system. Cs is output. Rs is reference output. Gs is gain. What are the advantages and disadvantages of an open loop and closed loop control system? Advantages of the open loop control system. Open loop systems are simple and economical. Less maintenance is required and is not difficult. These are generally stable systems. Disadvantages of the open loop control system. Open loop systems are inaccurate and not reliable. Changes in the output due to external disturbances are not corrected automatically. Optimization is not possible. Advantages of closed loop systems. The closed loop systems are accurate and more reliable. Faster than open loop systems, and many variables can be handled simultaneously. Changes in the output due to external disturbances are corrected automatically. Optimization is possible. Disadvantages of closed loop systems. Closed loop systems are complex and costly. Maintenance is difficult. Installation is complicated for these systems. What is servo mechanism? The servo mechanism is a feedback control system in which the output is mechanical position or time derivatives of time and position. Example, velocity, acceleration. The servo mechanism is widely used in a governor value position control mechanism that is used in power plants to take the speed of turbine and process it using the transducer, and the final value is taken as a mechanical movement of the value. However, nowadays governor value position control is done with electronic controls that use power thyristors. This mechanism is also used in robotic hand movement.